sit down in front of her, I'm in her energetic field. So I tune my radio frequency, to receive a certain radio transmission, you need to tune into a certain frequency, right? So I tune my radio frequency into her radio wave. So for this, I need to be empty, like that resonating chamber. I need to be empty to be able to receive. If I come in with my idea of what I want to do something in this session, you know, I know what she needs. I'm ignoring what is actually happening for her. So the point to come into the session is that you come in completely empty. There is no agenda. I base my step-by-step approach on what might be coming up from her and what she needs in the moment. So I start with the short interview. And while she is answering my questions that I will be asking her, I'm tuning in. I'm sensing what I'm feeling in my own body that might be related to what is happening for her. And this time, I want to invite you to tune in to her frequency, to Virena's frequency, and try to feel in your own body, how does your body respond if you feel into her? So, okay, for this, please come a bit closer. So you can have an opportunity to also experience maybe what I'm experiencing. How does it make you feel? Alright. All of a sudden there was space and now there's no space.
Do you ever ask the person if you're too close or if you would like them to be further?
No, I feel into it.
Okay.
Yeah, I feel into it. I sit down and this is kind of a normal space that I would sit in front of the client unless I feel the client is right away feels something is too much. I look for these micro expressions. If I sit down and I feel relaxed myself, the client in front of me will be relaxed. The client in front of me will be ready to step into a space of relaxation, which means it's a very important part that when I'm coming into a session, I need to make sure that I leave everything of my own outside of it. So I come in empty. So if there's maybe a confusion, maybe fear or whatever is happening with my client, I invite them to come into a space of safety which I will represent.
Zapraszamy do przestrzeni bezpieczeństwa, którą ja reprezentuję.
I have been told by many people that I work with, oh, the moment I sit down in front of you, I start to feel relaxed. Yes, this is because I don't want anything from you. I don't want anything from my client. I don't want them to be a certain way. I don't want to achieve anything in their session. I want to create a space of trust and relaxation so they themselves can step into whatever needs to happen.
How are you
doing?
I'm quite
stressed.
So I want to ask you, as she was speaking and you are tuning into her, she's telling about everything that's happening with her stress. How did you start to feel? What did you pick up in your own body?
Breathless.
Yeah, stop breathing.
Yeah.
Yes. So these are the things that we look for.
To
so when she's stressed, where is the energy build up in her body?
Chest.
Yeah. So what do you feel here in your chest when you tune into Prana?
Contraction,
pressure. There's some vibration there that is kind of, it really feels like a build up. Yeah, that something needs to move.
Running left and right and standing at one point.
Sorry, say again.
It feels like running left and right, but don't move. Because it changes so quick.
Yeah, like the energy is going one way then the other, and you don't know what to do with it. And all of a sudden, there's a lot of confusion that creates anxiety. And what is anxiety? Anxiety is that the body is producing more energy than it's using. All of this excess energy is circulating and starts to build up in the system. So as you were talking about it, did you notice any changes in your life? What starts to happen? If you tune into your physical body, what is happening for you? I asked you, and you bit of a rundown of what's been happening the last year. Now you feel a bit anxious, it was nausea, you said, or sat down. What is happening now?
I would say it's still there.
What do you feel and where most?
This bit.
Dużo aktywności wczoraj.
So in this work we use the concept of felt sense, which is the concept of sensing yourself physically. It's your sensation of yourself without attaching anything to it, no meaning. So using this felt sense of yourself, connect to all the physical sensations that are taking place for you right now. This sensation here in your chest, in your arm, in your shoulder. You said there was pain or tension. What does it feel like?
It's a tension, but it's so tense that it gets painful.
Stayed with experiencing this sensation for a few breaths. And you guys are all keep tuning in to Vrana and see what might be shifting and changing. Stay present with the physical sensations. Now, Verena, allow this foot, continue to breathe, allow this place to be, the sensations to be here. And also, now I want you to invite you to scan your body and find a place of safety. We call this place of research. Place in your body where you feel good, where you feel relaxed, is general feel good sensations are present. What sets these places apart for you? What makes it special? So now we get an understanding that the place of charge, place where she feels between her chest and her arm, and the resource, the place of relaxation, can exist in the body at the same time. It's not either one or the other. Usually when we feel overwhelmed or something is happening, we cannot find another place in the body where we can relax. But through sensing our body, we get to know that two places can exist at the same time. And by shifting our attention between these two places, we allow the expression to start happening. So if you continue to breathe, now I want you to again shift your attention to this area here. Notice if something has changed since the first time you came to. So the sensation diminished already, very quickly happens. Continue to breathe. And notice if there is any movement starts to come. You will just be close, you will observe, and you do not physically touch. All of your touch will break above the body, so you will come into the energetic field. And trust yourself where you're being pulled to bring your touch. And then you start to notice what happens. If you come into a person's energetic field and you stay there for a while they're breathing, I'm not touching, I'm over her body. See how the movement changed when I brought my hand around her chest and throat.
Видите, як змінилися рухи, коли зближувала долоні до клітки пересічної чуканки.
So the moment you come into contact with person's energy field, their body starts to respond. They just You just feel some presence there. You feel the response. They feel the presence there, the body begins to respond, begins to react. You see the movement begin to happen in Sands, which is super important, that keeps her present in her session. If the movement is fast, it's very difficult to stay present. It's difficult to stay connected to what's going on. That's why we ask a person to slow down the movement if it's fast. And you notice how it starts to unfold. Lock. It started and it was a movement of the hands and the forearm, and now it starts to open into the full arm and shoulder movement. Great, stay with it. Beautiful, stay breathing. And stay feeling, stay present. Into your felt sense, experiencing what's going on with your physical body, all the sensations. Still needs to come more. Jaw, neck. Yeah. So I want to suggest to you, yes, great. So allow, yeah, great. Allow the movement to come into the jaw and the neck, the head. Keeping the breath flowing in a connected way, we keep the energy level up, we keep the charge up. When we start to breathe this way, we bring in the energetic charge in the body. Yeah, oxygen is energy. So we need to keep the energetic charge up so something can happen. Keep allowing this unfolding, this unwinding. It's beautiful. So when there's a lot of movement happen, I'm giving a lot of space. I'm just here present. And she feels that presence, so she's not alone. She can go into whatever is happening without fear that she's left or abandoned.
Oh,
allow this sound to come, yes. Yes, allow this gibberish, yeah, this sound. That's a release of all of the stuck energetic responses from the past coming from the core. The stuck fight or flight response that's been in the body for a while, that now it wants to come out, and it comes out a lot of the times in tremoring.
Ah. всыхало тебя, потому что ты просто всыхало.
Towards the second part of the session, you can use very, very slight touch with just your fingertips. This kind of touch. Slight tapping. This stimulates the nerve endings in the skin, and this gives the signal of the body that it's okay to explore, brings the attention to a particular area of the body.
Ah.
And you can see how your body responds. It's beautiful. Stay feeling, using your felt sense. Sense this presence in your calves. It's your resource. Sense of power, strength, warmth. Let them go, whatever they want to do. By breathing in a connected way through the mouth, you activate the sympathetic nervous system, which is responsible for the fight or flight response. So whatever fight or flight response is stuck in the body from the past events that it's been released into the body but not fully expressed, now it has a chance to complete it. But in a connected, present way without re-traumatizing it. Start moving up
Thank you.
I represent safety and relaxation, and mainly safety and comfort, trust. Trust is the number one ingredient that needs to be in the trauma release session. Without trust, nothing can happen. What's the general feeling for you right now? If you use your felt sense to sense yourself as a whole,
as a whole, I feel quite light. Yeah, it fit, so this area feels more integrated, it's not so isolated anymore, so it's more connected to the rest of the body, and yeah, feels like there's some freer, more free circulation.
So one thing that you said that feels more congruent, more integrated, thus one piece, one organism, there's no fragmentation, it's my legs and the rest of me, for example. Yeah, it feels more of a connection. This is what we're looking for in this session. This connection, that we're not anymore made up of parts, we are one and whole.
And also, like when I breathe, I feel like I breathe more from my belly, before like a shallow breathing, the chest only, if I was breathing. And, yeah, so. I mean, it's not gone, so it's,
I can feel like there's some pressure here, but it's alles. Okay, so for now it's, we leave it, and you stay in it. So this will be your first session that you will exchange with each other.
To będzie wasza pierwsza sesja, będziecie się wymieniać.
When you support each other, it's really important that you are fully present with your partner.
Kiedy wspieracie partnera, być bardzo ważne,
żebyście byli w pełni obecni.
Nie patrzcie, co się dzieje na kolejnym sąsiedniu.
You're present, you're fully there with them. This creates space for your partner that they can step into being held in their session. There will be many supporters on the floor, the second, the third, the fourth level trainees. They are rotating, staying out of the sessions. So you will not be alone anytime. There will always be somebody there.